I hate facing these online gamers, who lag switch the match, and lag matches and, and hack and stuff. And then when they win, they want to talk like they're good, like they have legitimate skill, knowing damn well they were lagging the match. Then how can you identify those types? You can identify them because they have very weak fundamentals. They lack a lot of fundamentals. So, and they just like
No chest bumps,
mashing
you'll be
buttons
needing
and all
that
that
thing.
stuff.
Round
They're like,
one.
oh, I'm good this day.
Fight.
Gosh, man. You're not so dead on laggy, it's not even funny.
Esagerado. Niente di più facile. Sono un cubo di oro, se... Round one. Fight. Round three. Fight.
Oh my gosh, man, stop.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Oh yeah, he's that close. Oh my gosh, man, this guy's...
Niente di più facile. Round one. Fight. Round three. Fight.
Oh my gosh, man. It's an armor move, man. Look at this shit, man. I'm telling you, man. I'm getting tired of these damn hackers, man. Oh my gosh.
Final round.
fight.
Punk.
You win, 話にならない。